Here at CES 2018, we've seen a lot of cool security stuff, but one thing I'm really excited about is the Abode Iota. It is a new product from startup Abode. They started out with just a DIY security system, but now they've moved that into one single device, the Iota. It's a $329 camera with a lot of other integrated tech. So it has 1080p HD live streaming, a motion sensor, night vision, but this thing also has 10-hour battery backup as well as optional 4G LTE support. So if you lose Wi-Fi connection, you can just bump into LTE and in theory continue your video stream. You also have access to that live feed through the related app. And there are tons of integrations with this device. So in addition to all of that other crazy stuff I just mentioned, this thing also has integrated Zigbee and Z-Wave hubs, as well as support for Apple HomeKit, Amazon Alexa, and the Google Assistant. So in terms of all-in-one home security systems, that is a crazy number of smart home integrations. So that's something we're really excited to test at the CNET Smart Home when this thing becomes available later this year.